cards on your table. See, I wanna love you, I wanna love and treat you, love and treat you right. I wanna love you every day and every night. We'll be together with the roof right over our heads. We'll share the shelter of my single bed. We'll share the same room, yeah. Job provide a bread. We'll share the shelter.
Gotta force him back this way. Pick up that rod right there. Let me loosen my drag. First thing you should do is loosen your drag. As the fish comes in, you loosen, always get ready to loosen your drag when you're making any attempt to land him or anything. Okay, because he's probably will take off for a powerful run. I don't know, maybe not. He's kind of tired. I don't like the way that hook is right there. You gotta be very careful. Hit for it. There's another. I just enjoy fishing for him. So I guess I'm gonna let him go and let him return to his lonely place down deep. Goodbye. That feels good when you let one of them go. You should try it too. You catch one, if you catch another one, let the other one go. I do, and I keep catching them, so this is fun. Let's get back to fishing.